Hi, I'm Patrick Wilson, and I'd like to invite you to an exclusive sneak preview of my latest film, Barry Munday. It premieres in theaters on Friday, October 1st, or you can see it in your own home before anyone else in the entire world sees it.
I don't know how you do it, Lucy.
Do what?
Look like a model. A super duper model.
B. Mundo, I like to call him. Barry is, he's kind of a lovable bonehead. Yes, he dates a lot of women. I like to say that he fishes with a cast net. I think he's more about quantity than quality.
I couldn't imagine living for anything other than women.
When you meet Barry, he is the king of doofuses. And then something really tragic happens.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Dad?
Sir.
I do remember thinking, why would a dude bring a trumpet into a movie theater?
Barry, I'm sorry to be the one to have to tell you, but we couldn't save him.
Save who?
Oh, Barry, your testes.
We had to remove both.
No matter how you cut it, yes, he does have his testicles removed. Can you say that? I've just said it. Yes, that does happen relatively early in the movie.
Dear Mr. Munday, I have been retained to represent the interests of Miss Ginger Farley.
He gets served a paternity suit from a woman that he doesn't even remember enjoying the company of.
Ginger, I don't mean to offend, but are you totally 100% absolutely positivo sure that the baby's mine?
Yes, Barry, I'm positivo the baby is yours.
He is the eternal optimist, she is absolutely the eternal pessimist. I mean, they could not be more opposite, which I think is what makes the story interesting.
So, hey.
Good night, Barry.
That's cool.
She is so aggressive with him that I think it immediately makes you kind of root for Barry, like just hope that he gets through this because she's so on him.
Just so you know, my parents think that you put drugs in my drink and had intercourse with me while I was unconscious.
Honey.
Patrick Wilson and Judy Greer with Malcolm McDowell, Cybill Shepherd, Billy D. Williams, and Chloe Sevigny. Sometimes being a father takes more than balls. Barry Munday premieres in theaters Friday, October 1st. Can't wait? Now there are two ways you can watch it in your own home before it hits theaters. Order it now on demand or pay-per-view, or watch it on HDNet Movies Wednesday, September 29th. To get HDNet Movies, call your provider and order today.